inspired by a particular teacher?
I had many inspirational teachers, but if I had to single one out, it would be Richard Travers. I grew up in Newton, Massachusetts, and he was our music teacher, and he's still a very, very close friend of mine and has always been supportive of me, even when times were tough.